ये सबसे कम ये सुधाओ तो I think that all has nothing. हम लोग अभी जिस स्थान पर आए हैं यहीं से खदी बन आम होता है. We have come now on the border of खदी बन पर खदी among 12 prominent forests of Vrindavan. Madhuban, Kalvan, Kumudvan, Bahulavan, Kamevan, this Khadirvan. After that, Bhadravan, Bhandirvan, Matvan, Velvan, Vrindavan, Gokul Mahavan and Lohavan. These are 12 prominent. But yet there are about thousands of Vani, very special Vani. In this name, Bihar Vani, Atula Vani, so many Vani, they have not come, Choking Vani, but all Vani are here. So beautiful, beautiful. This forest is known as Khadir Forest, Khadir Van. कहीं कहीं पर कदम्ब के पेड़ हैं, कदम्ब खंडी कहलाता है वो. कहीं कहीं पर तमाल के वृक्ष हैं, तमाल खंडी, तमाल वन. In fact, there are only three trees of Khadir. You know better than that? In battlenet, one white line is given and what other is given is called khadi. Kya kahte hain? You know, katha in Hindi, katha. But what in English, you know? In battlenet, one line and what is that? Other. Perhaps in Western countries, no battle net?
No.
Oh, sorry. But in India, in our Vedic culture, it has so prominent, high regard, especially in Krishna pastime. From that tree, a thing is taken out.
Down from the tree.
And if it is mixed with betel leaves and lime, it becomes very reddish thing. No need of painting your lips from any other paint. Automatic. So, Srimati Radhika used to be betel nut. By this hand, like Krishna. And he, very smiling and very good mood, he takes it. So, abundant of trees are there of Khadir. So, it is called Khadir. Or, you know that when Krishna and Baldev are playing, in Vatsavan, a demon from Kansa was sent to kill Krishna and Baldev and all the cowherds. He came as a friend, but he took the shape of a cow, a cock, very beautiful he became and so strong, and he went there. He thought that, Janam thought that, Krishna will not knew me, and then slowly I will go and I will kill Krishna and Baldev. But when he came near us, all the cops, who were really cops, से उन्होंने कुछ सूंघा, दे स्मेल सम लिटिल थिंग्स फ्रॉम द बॉडी ऑफ दैट डॉग एंड दे बिगन टू रन हियर एंड देयर एंड देयर आर सो फियर. Krishna looked after that and he smiled towards Baldev Prabhu. Oh, he is not a cop really, but he is a demon. And we should be very careful too. That cup, Krishna took his throat and he went nearer to that cop and he began to pacify like that. That's all. Oh, he told, oh, Krishna is in my trap. I am surely, in a minute I will take him. But Krishna doing so and his cat hold of his tail. And he knew that, oh, Krishna is going to kill me. And so he ran after. And he running, he came to this. Khadirvan. Khadirvan. To save his life. But Krishna was not a person to give up any person who has any connection and he has come to Krishna. He should not return. And he will not return. Any demon or anything. So, he came running to this. To follow in Hindi and Braj Bhasha is called Khadirana. What? Khadirana ka naam hai follow karna. So from Krishna usko khadir raha hai, wo bhaag raha hai. Krishna is pursuing him and he is running. So by pursuing that Khadirana means Khadirvan. Krishna usko khadir raha और खदेड़ करके यहीं पर पकड़ करके उसको घुमाया और उसके पर फेंक दिया. और
अंग्रेजी में शब्द आएगा ड्रैगिंग हिम अवे और कोई
दूसरा ओवरकमिंग सो मेनी cockpit birds were there, singing Radhe, Radhe, Radhe. So many deers, laughing with them, jumping here and there. The place was so beautiful. So, Loknath Das Goswami and Bhupat Goswami first came, even before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Swarup Sanatana. And Loknath Goswami was here doing bhajan. Never wanting any piece of bread or water or anything, always beating and beating. You know who this Loknath Goswami is? The guru of Narottam Thakur. So first he used to be here. And from here he went to a place, it is called Kishori Kunda. And he discovered that his Radha Vinod Deity. Now this deity is in Jaipur. Original deity is there. Here is Prakash Vigraha, manifestation of that. So Loknath Goswami, here never he asked any bread or anything, but the Brajvasi used to bring some curd, sometimes chapati or anything. He used to take very little and little, not living with anyone, always remembering Krishna and chanting and baking always and always. If anyone wants to do like that, it is very hard. Now some are imitating that we do like that. But after some time, they lose their mood and they return to home to Loknath Goswami. To Krishna, his pastime and all the devotees who are there from here. Jai Khadir Ban ki Jai, Loknath Goswami ki Jai, Radha Krishna Panjubal ki Jai.
Kailu and Kadamba were here. When we came with our Gurudev about 55 years before, very beautiful grazing land it was. And only Kadamba trees were here, so beautiful, marvelous. Some doing pranam in separation that Krishna, if you are not coming, then we will give up our life. Some pilu trees are here, but very rare. Now, in the name of progress, they are doing all these things, nonsense things. Oh, we are progressing, cultivating all things. But actually, this is not advancement. If they have kept it like before, making trees here, Pilu, Tamal and Kadamba. And to protect this place, as the remembrance of Krishna pastime called grazing and everything, then it was so okay. But now day by day, they are keeping, mane inko nashta kar rahe hain. Kya?
Destroying
all these things. And I think that if we are doing the same, in coming year we will not see any trace of Krishna pastime. So, at that time you have seen there is so much cow dung here, and this earth, very beautiful, very soft everywhere. No hot any earth at that time, covered with cow dung, very beautiful.
Now covered with stones.
Now covered with thorns and stones and bubble trees. Bubble trees are all Shudra. They are making bubble tree, and they are cutting jungles, and they are making stones, mountains in pieces and making rooms.
And wall like this.
You cannot enter here.
मतलब ये कांटे वाले पेड़ पहले थे जब आप आते थे या अभी शुरू हुए हैं ये?
अब अधिक हुए हैं. अब पहले नहीं था. पहले कदंबा ट्री, पीलू ट्री, तमाल ट्री और ब्यूटीफुल ट्रीज वेर हियर. एंड काउ यूज्ड टू लैक्स एंड लैक्स काउज यूज्ड टू कम एंड टू ग्रेज, टेक वाटर फ्रॉम प्रेम सरोवर एंड फुली सेटिस्फाइड एंड हियर टू रेस्ट एंड स्लीप. ये ऐसा जगह था पहले, बट नाउ दे हैव कवर्ड. They are giving wall. After that they will give wall up to a sky and do nonsense things. So we are going to frame server. This is the place of cow herding of Krishna. It was so beautiful, but now making it very bad.
Gaur Prema
प्रेम सरोवर में आए हैं. वी हैव कम टू प्रेम सरोवर, वेरी एग्जॉल्टेड प्लेस, पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ कृष्णा. यहाँ पर बरसाने से श्रीमती राधिका और गोकुल से, वहां से नंदगांव से कृष्ण कभी आकर के मिले थे. कृष्ण फ्रॉम नंदगांव and Vrishabhanu Nandini, Srimati Radhika with her, all sakhis were here, they were meeting. The speciality of this place is that, I was telling you, Krishna Prem Prayojan, in morning, in class I got it. This is the highest object of any jiva or anyone. And Srimati Radhika is ashraya of that prem. Once, ek samay, Krishna ke sakha bhi madamangal और सखियां भी राधा जी के साथ में यहाँ पर उपस्थित हुई। राधा और कृष्ण एक साथ में बैठे हैं, सखियां चारों तरफ से उनको घेर करके बैठी हैं। राधा एंड कृष्ण आर सिटिंग हियर अंडर ए ट्री ऑफ कदंब ट्री एंड कृष्णा हैंड्स इज ऑन द शोल्डर ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका and Radhika has given her hand on right hand on Krishna's shoulder. But yet, after some time, Srimati Radhika forget this. How she forget? She forgets and began to weep loudly. How? A bee came bamboo way. And thinking that Srimati Radhika's lotus feet is like lotus, very fragrant and sweet, very soft. Wo madhu, bambu bhi mane bhramar, jhankar karte hue, Radha ji ke pairon mein kamal samajh karke uske andar mein pravesh karna chaha. That bambu bhi thinking the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika actually lotus, and he wanted to enter in that lotus. Srimati Radhika was perplexed and worried, and he wanted that this beast should go away. He was coming again and again, so he feared, wo dar gayi. मधुमंगल ने देखा ये भ्रमर उनको तंग कर रहा है. मधुमंगल saw that this bee is making trouble for Srimati Radhika. He took a bamboo stick, उसने एक लठिया लेकर और भ्रमर को यहां से खदेड़ता हुआ लठियों से उसे बहुत दूर भगा दिया. मधुमंगल took a bamboo stick and he was persuading that bee, and bee thus went very far away. In the meantime, Madhumangal returned. Madhumangal lord karke aur Radha ji se kaha, jab humne Madhusudan ko bhaga diya ab wo kabhi nahi aayega, maine I driven out Madhusudan. One of the name of bees, bamboo bee, is Madhusudan also. And the name of Krishna is also Madhusudan. Why this name? Because it tastes the honey. So he is Madhusudan. He gives wo sansar ki asakti rup madhu ko kaat deta hai, isliye uska naam Madhusudan. But Krishna
material attachment.
ठीक. एंड ऑल्सो कृष्ण वो आस्वादन करता है मधु, गोपियों के प्रेम की मधु को, वात्सल्य रस के मधु को, शक्कर रस के मधु को, और स्पेशली गोपियों के मधु का आस्वादन करता है, इसलिए उसका नाम है मधुसूदन. सो मेनी मीनिंग्स ऑफ मधुसूदन. ही आल्सो टेस्ट द हनी ऑफ द प्रेम ऑफ गोपीज, वात्सल्य रस मधु, ऑल सो ही इज कॉल्ड मधुसूदन. एंड बंबू बी इज आल्सो टेक्स द हनी फ्रॉम द फ्लावर, सो ही इज मधुसूदन. सो व्हेन मधुमंगल टोल्ड दैट आई हैव ड्रिवन आउट this bamboo Madhusudan so far away that he will never return, he cannot return. हियरिंग दिस श्रीमती राधिका अंडरस्टूड दैट मधुमंगल हैज ड्रिवन आउट दिस मधुसूदन माय मधुसूदन कृष्ण एंड ही विल नेवर रिटर्न बट शी वॉज इन द लैप ऑफ कृष्ण इवन शी वॉज थिंकिंग लाइक सो दैट वेर माई कृष्ण हैज डन वेर मधुसूदन हैज डन एंड बिकेम सो एब्जॉर्ब्ड इन सेपरेशन दैट ही बिगन टू वीप सो लाउडली ही फॉरगेट कृष्ण दैट आई एम विथ कृष्ण हियर and krishna hands are on me even he forget and began to weep so loudly and at once he was melted in prem here water seeing this krishna observing this krishna ne use dekha aur dekh karke krishna bhi radha ji ka itna adhik prem hamara krishna ke prati prem hai ye theek hai किंतु राधा जी का हमारे प्रति जो प्रेम है वो करोड़ों गुण हमसे अधिक श्रेष्ठ है। मैं राधा जी को देख करके प्रसन्न होता हूं किंतु राधा जी का हमारे प्रति इतना अधिक प्रेम है कोटि गुण राधा जी इसका आस्वादन करती हैं। आई कैन नॉट डू लाइक दैट आई कैन नॉट टेस्ट लाइक श्रीमती राधिका सो हिज लैक्स एंड लैक्स टाइम हिज प्रेम इज मोर देन मी I want to test it. I am not being mad. मैं पागल नहीं होगा उन्मादग्रस्त नहीं हुआ और राधा जी देखो हमारी गोदी में रहने पर भी उन्मादग्रस्त हो गई है He has become mad, उन्माद and he is weeping. Where is Madhusudan? Where is Krishna and Krishna? And Krishna was there sitting and seeing. He thought that this is prem उन्माद. प्रेम वैचित्य इन प्रेम व्हेन इट गोज डेवलप्स अप टू महाभाव देन आफ्टर महाभाव इट बिकम्स रूढ़ अधिरूढ़ एंड देन प्रेम वैचित्य कम्स वी कैन सी दिस प्रेम वैचित्य इन द्वारका क्वींस आल्सो बट नॉट सो हाई वहां की सत्यभामा रुक्मिणी में भी ये दिव्योन्माद प्रेम वैचित्य देखा जाता है व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ प्रेम वैचित्य इफ एनी वन सो नियर टू कृष्ण बट इवन व्हेन ही सी और एनी वन फॉरगेट्स दैट आई एम सो फार अवे फ्रॉम कृष्ण कृष्ण इज सो फार अवे आई एम नॉट मीटिंग विथ कृष्ण एंड बिगन्स टू वीप then it is called prem vaichitya once the queens of dwarka were sleeping with krishna in their palace but even in the night they were weeping so bitterly where krishna they were telling with kurari pakshi se kare hain why you are weeping Oh, you are also weeping for Krishna. They are thinking in their mind that ocean has going up and down. He is restless. Oh, ocean, why you are upset, going up and down? Oh, you have missed your Krishna, beloved Krishna. So you are doing like this. So they were telling like so. जो कुछ देखती हैं क्रेम कृष्ण के प्रेम में प्रिया में उनको प्रेम वैचित्य हो गई किंतु यहां पर और भी अधिक है कृष्ण ने देखा कि राधा जी हमारे पास में रहने पर भी प्रिया में उन्मादनी हो रही हैं और दुख से जर्जरित हो रही हैं और जब मैं नहीं रहता हूं उस समय में प्रिया में उन्मादनी होकर के ऐसा समझते हैं कि कृष्ण मिल गए एक तमाल पेड़ को भी देख करके उनसे लिपट पड़ती हैं और रोने लगती हैं कहती हैं अब कृष्ण हमारे मिल गए और तब वो हंसने लगती हैं श्रृंगार करती हैं खाती पीती हैं बड़े आराम से रहती हैं और मेरे पास में रहने से उनको विरह में उन्मादिनी बन जाती हैं इसलिए हमारा इनके साथ में रहने से इनको दुख देना होगा इसलिए हमको कहीं दूसरी जगह जाना होगा इसलिए मथुरा या द्वारका में चले गए व्हाट आई टोल्ड
Maharaj is saying that the stage of Radharani in love, in frame, is far, far more than that of queens of Dwarka.
There is a frame basis. That is, that becomes in also Dwarka.
Yes.
But not so high.
So high. So, this frame vachitra is found in queen of Dwarka also. But it is not so high as it is seen in case of gopis. Meaning of Prem Vachitra Maharaj is telling that when in the stage of meeting, lover starts feeling the feeling of separation, and in case of separation, she starts feeling stage of meeting. Maharaj is explaining that when Radharani is with Krishna at that time, she feels so much separation from Krishna, though she is with Krishna, she is so much absorbed in love with Krishna that she forgets that she is with Krishna, and she is feeling acute separation from Krishna, and when Krishna is not with her, she just sees a tamal tree and she just has feeling that Krishna is there. She starts embracing that tree as if she is embracing Krishna. She starts decorating herself. She becomes very much happy. And this stage, mad stage of Radharani, because of Prem Vachitra, intoxicated stage of Radharani because of Prem Vachitra, Krishna thought that when I am with her, she starts having feeling of acute separation from me, and when I am not with her, she starts feeling of as if she is having meeting with me. So it is better that I should not be with her in this stage. And because Krishna loves her so much, he said that I can't see her so much in sorry stage, so much in stage of miserable stage of separation.
If I will go to Mathura
or Dwarka, and Srimati Vas will be very far away from me, then he will totally absorb in Krishna Prem, my Prem. And then he will think, oh, tamal tree is not tamal tree, is Krishna. And she will be happy. Talking with trees like Krishna, he is talking with Krishna. And when Krishna is nearer, then he becomes in separation mode, weeping always, sometimes being fainted. So Krishna walked and looked and saw that I should not be here with Radhika and gopis, otherwise I will give them so much trouble and pain, so I should go anywhere else to satisfy them, pacify them. So I must go. So he went to Mathura. So this is called Prem Vaichitya. This is the place of Prem Vaichitya here. Radha and Krishna melted in like a water of Prem. We have come to this place. This is the highest goal of any sadhak. We cannot imagine like this. So being associated with sadhu sangha of highest class of Vaishnavas, especially in the line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and especially in the Rupa Goswami line, if we are, then we can know something, and then we can make our goal like this, that I want that class of Prem. So I must be the dasis of Radhika, otherwise we cannot get. इस तरह से हम लोग इस चीज को समझ सकते हैं, अन्यथा नहीं. इसलिए यहाँ पर कुंड पर हम प्रणाम करके परिक्रमा करके और प्रेम बिहारी ठाकुर जी का दर्शन करके अब हम संकेत के लिए चलेंगे. गौर प्रेमानंदे और इससे ऊपर और कुछ है?
जो महेशियों का प्रेम है वो अधिरोध की स्थिति तक
नहीं है, तो छाया तो है कुछ।
सतार काट रहे या डूब रहे हैं?
Swimming in the ocean of prayer.
Sometimes going up and down.
In the waves of prayer.
Swimming in the waves of prayer.
Surfing and dipping.
Diving.
Mero Radha Ramana Giri Dhari Shyam Banu Hari.
तान सुनी तभी से मेरा मन प्राण चित्त तो वही बंसी की तान ही वो हरण करके ले गई। जो बंसी के तान को संबंध में हमारे रूप गोस्वामी वर्णना करते हैं, रुंधन भूप्रीत चमत्कृत परम कुर्बन मोस तुम्बरु ध्यान दंदरन सनदन बुखान विस्पापयन बेधसम, कहते कृष्ण जब हुए बंसी में क्लिंग शब्द को उच्चारण करते हैं, जो क्लिंग शब्द हुए जा करके कैसे सनक सनातन का ध्यान को तोड़ देते हैं, शंकर जी को हृदय में भी वे गोपी भाव को जगा देते हैं, जहां पर स्वयं शंकर वृंदावन में गोपीश्वर महादेव रूप में स्वयं वहां पर आए हैं। कहते वह तान जब ब्रह्मा जी को कर्ण विवर में प्रवेश करता है, ब्रह्मा जी की ध्यान भी वो बंसी की तान तोड़ देते हैं।
हीरो ट्रांसलेटेड सो मेनी बुक्स, ऑथेंटिक बुक्स लाइक गीता भागवतम चैतन्य चैतन्य इन अबाउट 40 लैंग्वेज आर मोर देन दैट इन वेरी हाई क्लासेस ऑफ लैंग्वेज लाइक इंग्लिश फ्रेंच स्पेनिश सो एंड जर्मनी इटालियन सो मेनी लैंग्वेज। were not and not ordinary men. Something Krishna has given energy. That is why he quickly reached the world. I know also, and I understand this, I believe this, that all who has come here or anywhere they are joining Krishna conscious movement anywhere. Still today, all are disciples of Swami. Because all have come by reading his books, reading his cassettes, hearing his cassettes, hearing his glory. Anyhow, I think that no one has been charged by the ISKCON leaders. But I think that they have lost their honor and everything because they don't want to preach real Krishna consciousness. I have told so many times, especially once I was glorifying him in Mathura on the day of birth, Sannyas day. And I told you the same thing that I explained today in morning. No? Krishna Das was given this thing. Krishna Das Goswami was a Rupanuga Vaishnava. We are Rupanuga Vaishnava the. Really. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. Ji Goswami. Raghunath Das Goswami. Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Srila Prabhupada, and Swamiji, my Gurudev, all they are really Rupanuga. So, he had never come only to establish Yuga Dharma. Very strongly I told this. I told there that he has never come only to establish Yuga Dharma, only to preach Nagar Sankirtan. Anyone, a bogus person also can do Nagar Sankirtan having some money, no heart. We can give some money to anyone and they can do. But it is very rare to know all these facts, Siddhanta. And then to preach this thing. So he has not only come to establish Yuga Dharma, but he came first to give the same message that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. For whom Rupa Goswami has come. Rupa Goswami jis kaam ke liye aaye the, ye bhi usi kaam ke liye aaye the. प्रेम होने पर जो नाम संकीर्तन होता है और साधारण जो नाम होता है दोनों में आकाश पाताल का अंतर है। प्रेम भी एक तरह का नहीं होता, प्रेम भी बहुत प्रकार का होता है। प्रेम इज नॉट ऑफ वन काइंड, लैक्स काइंड्स ऑफ नेम एंड लैक्स काइंड्स ऑफ नाम संकीर्तन ऑल्सो। सम इज नमापराध, सम इज नमाभाग, सम इज सेमी नमापराध. So it has been told, Bahu janme jadi kare naam sankirtan, taputa na paye Krishna pade prematan. If a mayavadi, sajiya, sakhi bheki, having no sambandh gyan, and he chanting name, no diksha really, and he chanting name, he is doing sankirtan. In lakhs and lakhs births, he will not have Krishna prem. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. Really Rupa Goswami has written. Ji Goswami. Raghunath Das Goswami. And he has followed. So, when we will chant Tannam Rupa Charitati
सुकृत्तनानुक्रमेण रसना मनसी नियोज्य तिष्ठन् प्रजे तदानुरागी जनानुगामी कालम नयेग अति लेव इत्युपदेश सारम। When will be in Vrindavan and we will chant Krishna name in the guidance of Rashik Tadanuragi Jan, who has anurag for couple, divine couple. No? And he will remember all the past times which we are telling here and there. And being in Vrindavan, in the guidance of that class of Tadanuragi, Jananugami, and in their guidance. This is the sar and substance of, essence of all the teachings. Third chapter of Adi Lila he has told. Prem nam pracharite ei avatar, Gauru avatar. Krishna taking the mood and beauty of Srimati Radhika in the shape of Gauranga, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gaur Sundara. This avatar ascended, descended. Satya yai hetu, it is true, but he has written. But it is Bahiranga. Yeah. External, outside. Not internal. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Bahiranga. Outward, external mood, not internal mood. What is outward, external? The mood of Vishnu, the mood of Dwarkadhish, the mood of Karnanavasai, the mood of Advaitacharya, he is Mahavishnu. Ram, Nishingha, Vishnu. Mahavishnu, that is Narayan, even Ram, even Dwarkadhish, their mood is external, not of Prajendranandan. So, if Swamiji has come only to establish Yuga Dharma, Harinam Sankirtan preaching, and this is his most highest glory, I cannot accept this. Never. And a revolution came in ISKCON. Because they have never heard all these things. Never, never. And even they can never heard. If he will come in very high class of Vaishnava, they can hear anything. Otherwise, never they can hear. So every revolution come and they pass at once resolution that you, anyone of ISKCON of devotees, they cannot go to Narayan Maharaj.
Or read his book, or hear his face.
Yeah, everything.
Oh, Narayan Maharaj cannot come to ISKCON. Whether he has established his samadhi there. He has served so much that more than any ISKCON leader. Hema Malini, one of the star.
Cinema star.
Cinema what? Dancer.
Actress.
No good character. Having so many husbands. Oh, she can come. But Narayan Maharaj cannot come. We will fight with Narayan Maharaj. We will try that he should not come, enter in our ISKCON temple. Any bona fide devotee cannot go there.
Also Murari Babu came in Mayapur.
Murari Babu? Khadjathiya. Khadjathiya, jante ho? Khadjathiya? In Vaishnava Council, Vaishnava. In Mayabadi, Pakka Mayabadi. In Sahajiya, Pakka Sahajiya. In Smart, always Pakka Smart. Changing. Sometimes doing this in Vaishnava Council and in Mayabadi, he will take like this. And the Rudrakshamala he will take. So there are Kharjatiya. So they can come and they will be welcomed there. But not any pure Vaishnava. Because they will tell real things of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are not ready to hear all these things. Certainly some sincere Vaishnavi came from ISKCON, but they were blocked. They cannot again enter in that ISKCON. They will never, we will not take. But they could not do anything. Gradually all these sincere Vaishnavi began to come and to hear all these things. You are so much fortunate to come to this place hearing all these things, otherwise you have never heard in lakhs and lakhs births. I think you are so fortunate to hear all these. They have self-gain, but I have no self-gain. Never. I want to give something, that everything what Swamiji has given. He has faith on me, so I cannot betray him. Never. They can betray. Because he has written in my letter, you have seen all what he has written. So I cannot betray. They can betray. I cannot betray. So I am telling all these facts, true facts to you. Ei satya hetu kintu yaha bahiranga. To preach name Sankirtan, it is the duty of Advaita Acharya, Mahavishnu. A prakash of Mahavishnu, Karnabdishai Vishnu. So he preached like this. He had not come only for this. But as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came himself, Swayam Brijendanandan Shyam Sundar, and he preached Nam Sankirtan, everything from top to bottom, because all incarnations, prakash vigraha there in Krishna, all were there. So no harm. So Swamiji has cut jungle also of Mayavad Sahajiya Sakhi Bheki, like my Gurudev, because he had took sannyas from our Gurudev. He observed him like Sikhya Guru, no harm. Like we all accept Swamiji like my Sikhya Guru, no difference between them. So he thought like that. So actually he has not come only to preach the mission of Advaita Acharya. He has come to preach the mission of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, especially Rupa Goswami. What is that? He is telling now. There are two kinds of prema. One is Bahiranga and other is the internal. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave to all beings, it was internal, but it was for gaining that internal mood. So it was connected with that. We can tell it external, but really it helps to go in internal. So he cut jungle and established Yuga Dharma. But his internal mood was what? That? To sprinkle as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sprinkles his mercy. What was that? He is telling all these things. That if name is done, name Sankirtan is done in the guidance of any high class of Vaishnava, Rasik and Bhavu, then it will give prem. And it is equal to prem. There is no difference between name and prem. But prem is also of so kinds. Aswarja prema mishrit and madhurya So here, where there is, you know, perhaps Aishwarya having some opulence, that Krishna is God himself, asuprem personality of Godhead. Krishna swayam Bhagavan hai, aisa samajh karke unke prati jo shant ya dasya prem jo hota hai, ya sakha prem hota hai, ye Aishwarya mishrit hai. Vatsalya bhi jadi mila hua ho, even Vatsalya. Why he has told like this? This prem, madhurya prem, sakha ba, shant dasya sakha vatsalya re agochar. Dasya vatsalya
agochar.
Nahi sab agochar. Nahi sab agochar. Even dasya sakha vatsalya cannot touch this. They can help to some extent. Yashoda Maiya, Sridham Subaladi Sakha, aur Chitrak Patrak Dasya log, ye kuch sahayata kar sakte hain. Kintu unke andar mein ye bhav kabhi nahi aayega. They can help very little. They cannot know the glory of this Madhurya Prem, which even Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, Long Manjari, or the Dasis of Manjari, what to tell the Dasis of Lalita Vishakha Chitra? They cannot touch the glory, they cannot have. Uddhav was so many months with all the gopis, but he never have a very drop of, a sprinkle of all that prayer. Kabhi nahi chhu saka. Ye ho nahi sakta hai. क्योंकि साधन के समय में यदि उनका ऐसे रसिक वैष्णव के साथ में होता तब तो उनमें अंकुर हो जाता, कुछ लोभ हो जाता, तो साधन के समय नहीं था, वो सिद्ध में अब नहीं होगा, वो अब इधर उधर नहीं बदलेगा, उनका स्वरूपगत हो गया, वो उनको संभव पर नहीं है. इसलिए वी आर सो फॉर्चुनेट दैट इवन उद्धव सनक सनंदन सनातन दे नो ऑल दीज थिंग्स, but they cannot be of any of Praja. Even if they want to be grass there, to touch the lotus dust of Krishna mixed with kumkum, they cannot. Unke liye asambhav. Isliye yahan kah rahe hain, hamare Ishwar mane apna ke heen, ta preme vash ami na hoi adheen. Those who know Krishna, Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna is not controlled by them. He cannot be controlled by Hanuman. He cannot be controlled by even Narad. He cannot be controlled by Uddhav. He cannot be controlled by any of his Dwarka queen, Satyabhama. He will be pleased, no hurt, but never he will be controlled. समझा कुछ? हिमालय जी सो ग्रेटेस्ट, सो हाई, 7 miles हाई, मोर देन दिस, ही कैन सी एंड ओ वेरी हाई, बट ही कैन नॉट बी ए स्टोन, ए पार्टिकल ऑफ ए स्टोन ही कैन नॉट बी, वो हो नहीं सकते. ऐसे उन्होंने ब्रज प्रेम को देखा, जी इतना बड़ा भारी ऊंचा. He saw that, oh, so how glorious this Krishna prem is. Gopi prem is glorious, but he could not be. But we are lucky that we may be like that. Because we are roaming here and there in Braja. Where? In Bihwalkund. We went there. We went to Prem Sarovar. We came to Govardhan. We went to Radhakund, topmost place, and we explained. Now we are explaining all these things. So a great may come by this.
क्या होना है?
उत्तर cannot have this thing that I want to be a gopi. Never. He had done pranam. Bande Nanda Prajao Istrinam Padre Nimma Bhikshosa. Also Brahma has glorified.
Tadastume Natha Sabhuri Bhago.
Tadhuri Bhagyam. Prajao Kasam. Janmitram Paramanandam.
Oh Bhagyam.
Oh Bhagyam. Oh Bhagyam. Like seeing this. Oh Bhagyam, oh Bhagyam. Nanda Gopa Prajao Kasam. Janmitram Paramanandam. Purna Brahma Sanat. Who is telling? Brahma. Brahmana? Aki Uddhava.
Brahma.
He telling that, oh, Purna Brahma Sanatan Krishna. If Gopi are there, they will, oh, can you dance? I will give a laddu to you.
Have laddu, not
they will treat like this. Not like Brahma is praying that, oh, you are Purna Brahma, Para Brahma, not praying. They will pray like this. You are black from outside, inner side. You are cheater. You are so false. So many. You are kya?
Liar.
No. Braj mein sabse
chor, masoor,
chor,
prasidh hai.
No. Are jo istriyon par nazar deta
hai. Lampot.
Debauchi.
There must praising is that you are most lumpet in Braja.
Debauchi.
Debauchi.
Like this. This is their prayer to him. Know that you are Brahma and you are this and that. Never they can do. Yashoda can give like this. And all Gopi will tell that if you want to please Srimati Radhika, come with me and take a dust and you should write Dashkhat, that I am servant of Srimati Radhika. They will do only this. And by this, Krishna will be applauded so hard. He will not want to hear the praise of Brahma. Namo Brahmanya Devaya, Go Brahmana Hitaya Cha. Gopi will hear and laugh. They will clap. So gopis are in so high state.
ये ललिता सखीगण एवं मंजु दासीगण इनादर अगोचर न की बुझते बोलला न की बोलला
की
कोन ललिता न ना ना बोल दास
की बोल
साल जरी नहीं और परे बोलन
अरे आमी बोलम जे से एदरी महिमा बुझे ना राधा रान
दासीगण महिमा बुझे
बुझे ना ताले ललिता सखी दासी रो महिमा की बुझबे एटा बोलना कतो ओरा ललिता सखी ललिता सखी र अनुगा किंग करी विनोद धरी से पाय सर विनोद मंजरी टेलिंग इज लाइक दिस सो वी कैन नॉट टच द ग्लोरी एंड द लोटस फीट डस्ट ऑफ श्रील भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर बिकॉज ही इज कमल मंजरी विनोद मंजरी यू नो विनोद मंजरी विनोद धरी से पाय कोई विनोद मंजरी आई डोंट वांट टू डिस्क्लोज Vinod Manjari. More putra, more shakha, more pranpati. Ehi bhave, jai more kare suddha bhakti, apna ke bodo mane, ama ke samahin, sehi bhave ami hoi tahar adhin. He is telling that if anyone is thinking that Krishna is my son, lovely son, ignorant son, he cannot turn
his side.
I should support him. More shakha, like Sribal, Sridham, Madhumangal, and more pranpati, like gopis. Krishna is my pranpati. Pranpati and pati, there is so much difference. Pati means husband. A pranpati mane beloved, most beloved. He is telling three things, but actually in the end he will tell more priyatam. This only aikantik mood will be there. Because vasalya and sakha, they cannot be like that, never. They don't know the glorification. What is that rush? मई भक्ति भूतानाम अमृतवाय कल्पते कृष्ण हैज टोल्ड टू गोपीज इन कुरुक्षेत्र भक्ति मई भूतानाम अमृतवाय कल्पते भक्ति व्हाट भक्ति साधन भक्ति एंड ऑल अदर थिंग दीज आर अमृत इफ यू विल टेक एंड टेस्ट दैट अमृत भक्ति देन विल नेवर डाई विल बी एटर्नल and we can understand something transcendental. But here, where there is snake, that snake, where snake? How high? In sadhana bhakti, which is like amrita, nectar, what is that? Bhava bhakti. No? He's like amrita. But then bhava bhakti, prem, स्नेह दैट इज स्नेह मान प्रणय दिस थिंग्स सो इफ एनी वन हैज दैट काइंड ऑफ स्नेह कृष्ण विल बी अट्रैक्टेड सो मच माता मोरे पुत्र भावे करण बंधन माई मदर कैन टाइप मी इन बात्सल्य रस बात्सल्य
रूप
By rope not, but by that Vatsalya mode. By Tadatma. In rope there is a Tadatma of Vatsalya. That is why that rope can move. But Sakha, Das, by any rope they cannot tighten Krishna. And gopis, no need of rope anything. What thing? They will Lalita Vivaha like. They will do like Krishna, Pitambara and that. By that, Krishna. Krishna cannot untie. Anyone can tie, not can untie. So, I told that time in Vyas Puja, Swamiji, you have come to sprinkle these things. Very beautiful. I glorified. And they told and preached that, Narayan Mara has lessened Swamiji. And he has done offense in the lotus feet of Swamiji. Quite opposite. Now you can understand all these things. Little, little. He is telling that I told in morning मैंने सवेरे कहा था Krishna is endless and depthless ocean of prem and rasa no And he tasted the essence of all the ras, but his three
desires
were not fulfilled. You know that three his desires. Radhaya pranaya mahima kidrisho vanayiva va aswado jenadbhuta madhurima kidrisho va madhiya सौखं चर्चा मद अनुभवता कीदृशो वेत्ति लोभा तद्भावाड्ड समजनी सखी गर्भ सिंधु दो ही इज ओशन ऑफ रस सो चैतन्य चैतामिति एक्सप्लेनिंग दैट Once any shakhi is asking to another, Kasmat Brinde, O Brinde, from where you are coming? Why? Krishna is thinking himself that I am Purna Anandamaya. मैं पूर्ण आनंदमय हूं और मैं समस्त रसों का मूल हूं. आई एम डिवोशन ऑफ ऑल दी रसास. बट व्हेन आई सी श्रीमती राधिका आई बिकम उन्मत्त
इंटॉक्सिकेटेड
नॉट मैड
इंटॉक्सिकेटेड
मैन उन्मत्त मैड पर्सन दे हैव नो इंटेलिजेंस टू थिंक द व्हाट इज गुड एंड बैड. हियर उन्मत्त मीन्स इन प्रेम ही इज इमर्ज एंड टोटली फॉरगेटन हिम. एट दैट टाइम कृष्ण विल फॉरगेट दैट आई एम सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड एंड ही विल ट्राई टू टेक द फिट डस्ट ऑफ ऑल द गोपीज. सो हिज हार्ट विल बी डन dancing, his mind will be dancing, his throat will dancing, his whole breast will dancing, everyone. So anyone is telling that kasmat brinde, oh brinde, from where you are coming? She told hare padmula, I am coming from the lotus feet of Krishna. Oh, where he is?
Kuto asau,
where he is?
On
He is Vrindavan. Where in Vrindavan? Kundaranya. Kundaranya means?
Bank of Radha Kund.
From Radha Kund. Krishna is there.
Kimiha Kirti.
Kumaha Kirti. What he is doing? Krishna. Oh, he is.
Nikta Siksham.
He is learning
dance.
To dance. How to dance. Oh, he is Guru.
Guru ka?
Tan Murti. प्रति तरुलतां दिग विदिक्षु स्फुरंती. ओ श्रीमती राधिका वाज आस्किंग टू वृंदावन बिंदाल. ओ ही शिक्षा गुरु ऑफ कृष्णा. ओ योर मूर्ति, योर मैनिफेस्टेशन, हाउ ऑल द ट्रीज लिप्स आर डांसिंग एज यू डांस. And seeing that Krishna is dancing, always having your mind. So here Krishna is telling that Radhika Prema Guru and I am Shishya Nat. Radhika Prema Guru, I am Shishya Nat. Anywhere else in Sanatana Goswami Shiksha or Raya Ramananda Sambhad, Krishna has told himself that Gopis are my Sakhi. Gopis are my.
In fourth chapter four, Sahaya Guru Vasishtha Bhujishtha Bandhava Priya Satyam Vadami Te Partha Gopakim Bhavanti.
In this very chapter.
Yes.
Or aage hai.
Ye do.
Kaha? Dekhao to. Isko theek rakhna. Krishna is himself telling, Gopis are my Dashi. Gopis are my friend. Gopis are my friend. Even Gopis are my guru. Gopis are my everything. এর বাংলাতে ছিল যে
বাংলা নিচে
হ্যাঁ কৃষ্ণ টেলিং হিমসেলফ দ্যাট দে আর মাই লাইক দাসী সহায় মিন্স হেল্পার অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট হেল্পার গুরু বন্ধু প্রেয়সী মানে বিলভেড গোপিকা হয়েন প্রিয়া শিষ্যা Priya also, and Shishya,
Guru
Shishya means disciple, Guru and disciple both.
Controversy.
In this world it is controversy, in this world it cannot be. That Shishya may be Guru and Guru may be Shishya. But we can see in the character of Rupa Goswami and Sanatan Goswami. Sanatan Goswami has done like this. Always Rupa Goswami honored him like his Gurudev. But Sanatan Goswami is telling somewhere in his explanation in that I have received the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu through you, so you are my Guru. So he is praying to Rupa Goswami that when I will have a love and affection like you two in the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Krishna is telling that they are my Guru and at the same time they are my
disciples
also. Sakhi Dasi Gopika Janini Krishna Moner Banchit. Gopika knows everything. Yashoda cannot know all things. Nand Maharaj cannot know. Even Sridham, Subal, Madhumangal, highest top of Sakha, they cannot know. But gopis know everything. Why they demand? To please Krishna. Why they don't talk with Krishna? They abuse him, only to please him. Shai Premet. That Prem, Krishna is telling that the Prem is in me also and in Radhika also, both. But the prem in Srimati Radhika is more superior than prem in myself. Because my prem is Vishaya Jatiya. And Srimati Radhika prem is of?
Ashray.
Of Ashray. So, Krishna may see Radhika and he may be Unmatta, but he will not be mad. But Radhika, at once mad. Prem by Chitya will come. We have never seen Prem Vaichitya in Krishna. Dibbon Mad we have never seen. We have not seen Madan and Modan, all these things in Krishna. But we have read in Rupa Goswami books and this Chaitanya Chaitanya. All can be seen in Srimati Radhika career. Everything. So the Prem in Radhika is supermast prayojan. The love and affection and prem in Krishna is also prayojan, but second quality. And the prem in Radhika, and that is most highest topic of prayojan. No? So in general, Krishna prem is prayojan, but those who have done so much good association with Rasik and Vaishnava, Rasik and Bhauk Bhakta, in the line of Sri Rupa Goswami, they will only want Padabjayostavapina Bharadashyameva Nannat Kadapi Samaye Kila Devi Jati Sakhayas Mama Namastu Namastu Nityam Dasyayate Mama Rasostu Rasostu Sattam. I know this internal mood of my Gurudev. Sometimes I have so much fortunate to have this. Once I was walking with or my Gurudev. मैं अपने गुरुजी के साथ में टहल रहा था. उस समय नवदीप का मंदिर बन रहा था. अभी केवल मंदिर थोड़ा सा बना था. Only some construction was going in our temple of Navdeep, Devananda Gaudiya Math. Muni Maharaj, not at that time, he was Sannyasi, he was Muni Maharaj, Sanatan Mahaprabhu, myself, two persons were there. And he went inside the temple and he told that in this temple, on the Vedi Hogi, jis par Radha Krishna baithenge, there will be three steps. And the color of the steps will be different. He told that one may be of yellow
color,
one will be reddish,
one will be black,
and one will be of black. He told towards, facing towards Muni Maharaj. he understood or not, I don't know. But I asked him that why three colors? Black,
red, yellow.
And yellow why? Then he became very
grave.
He told, one for those are bending towards Krishna, black, and
yellow
who are bending towards Srimati Radhika, and one for them,
red.
And he could not tell anything. Then what was third? The dasis of Srimati Radhika, special dasis. So Swamiji was doing all these things, preaching and all everything. But you know, I explained in Bejar what Upadeshamrita?
Nectar of instruction.
Nectar of instruction. Here he has very spashta rup mein.
Clearly
he has written.
Openly.
There are two kinds of prem, sadhan, one vaidhi. Vaidhi means?
One regulative.
Regulative.
Yeah.
And other?
Spontaneous.
Spontaneous. What is spontaneous love?
Raganuga.
And he has told so many things. I wanted to explain the same thing. From Chaitanya Charitamrit, Adi Leela, this four adhyay, what commentary has been written in these slokas or in prayer? Clearly he will tell like this, no doubt. Anyone can read all, but they cannot understand if there is no sadhu sangha. So here, Krishna is telling himself, সেই প্রেম আর রাধিকা হইন আশ্রয়, সেই প্রেম আর আমি হই কেবল বিষয়। আই এম টেলিং অল দিস থিংস অনলি টু ফিক্স আওয়ার গোল। দাস্য প্রেম ইউ ওয়ান্ট, শান্ত প্রেম ইউ ওয়ান্ট, শান্ত অলসো সমথিং রস, শান্ত রস। ফাই দ্যার ইজ নিষ্ঠা,
কৃষ্ণ নিষ্ঠা,
দ্যাট ক্যান নট বি চেঞ্জ। But there is no special rush there. Rush?
No mamata for Krishna.
No mamata. Mamata, you know?
Possessiveness.
Possessiveness is a minus. Krishna is mine, or I am of Krishna. Nothing is there. Not so much very strong attachment. Never it can be. A deer of Vrindavan may have this so much attachment to Krishna because he has pranay with Krishna. But Sanak Sanatan Sanandan, they will sit and be in samadhi. If Krishna will come, they will not want to talk with them, and they will say that, oh, he should always be in our samadhi. They cannot serve. Because they know that Krishna has no appetite. He is not thirsty. He will not tired any time. He has no problem. Then how they can serve? Nahi kar sakte. Kintu dasya can serve. So here, Radhika and Premier, that I was telling, that Radhika is ashay of that prem. Krishna is thinking. Vishay jatiya sukh amar ashwad, আমা হইতে কোটি গুণ আশ্রয়াস লাভ। আয়া প্রেম, বাট দি প্রেম ইন শ্রীমতী রাধিকা ইজ সো হাই দ্যাট ইট ইজ ল্যাক অ্যান্ড ক্রোস
টাইমস
মোর হায়ার দেন দি প্রেম ইন কৃষ্ণ। দ্যাট প্রেম ইজ প্রয়োজন, হাইয়েস্ট কাইন্ড অফ প্রয়োজন ইন রাধিকা, বিকজ কৃষ্ণ three desires are not fulfilled, but Radhika all has fulfilled. Radhika is never to borrow anything. Radhika ji ko koi bhi cheez mangne ke liye koi cheez baki nahi hai. She is richest in everything. But Krishna has some desires not fulfilled. So he will have to beg, to borrow from Srimati Radhika. And Srimati Radhika is qualified to bestow that prem. So Radhika prem is highest topic of prayojan. Vasna. Ashaya jatiya sukh ama mone dhaya. I want to have a prem like Srimati Radhika, so that I can know how beautiful myself, how madhurya, venu madhurya is how, what kind of ananda comes in serving Krishna. Then I can know all these things, otherwise no. So I am telling that prayojan is now here, clear. This should be object of anyone. So Chaitanya Charitamrita is fixing this goal of all jivas, that Radha Prem is highest, topest
object for
anyone. It may be that there are lakhs and lakhs kinds of prayojan. Not one kind of prayojan. Lakhs and lakhs kinds of prayojan. It depends on the goal, what he wants. There are so many kinds of prayojan. So if you want to have a prem like Krishna, like Sridham, Madhu Mangal, like Hanuman, like Sita Devi, like others, and like gopis, there are not one thing. So much difference in this. So Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Srila Rupa Goswami is telling that Krishna prem is prayojan, but what class of prayojan? The Radhika has for that Krishna, that prem is highest prayojan. How to achieve this? Then we will discuss more. Gaur Premanande. So Swamiji has come to this, to sprinkle this thing. So they could not understand my view. And they understood Ulta.
Opposite. Ulta Bujhili Ram.
Ulta Bujhili Ram. But I pray Swamiji that he should sprinkle his mercy to them also. In any birth they can have this thing.
Yeah.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Shoka Hari, Prasanna Vajra Pankaje, Nikunja Govindasini, Vrajendra Varunandini, Vrajendra Sunu Sankati, Prajakari, Shabhajanam Ashoka Vrishya Balgari Vidana Mandapasthite Prabhalavala Pallava Prabharunandri Komale Parabhaya Surakare Prabhuta Sampadalare Kadakarisha Sihama Kripakatasha Bhajanam Anangaranga Mangala Prasanga Vandura Vruham Sri Pramansa Pampraman Sri Vanta Vana Patane Sri Antaram Vashitrita Pratit Nanda Nandane Kadakarisha Sinama Sri Patakaksha Vajana Sri Suvarna Champata Pratit Gaura Vigare Come on. शास्त्र कुंभ 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 सुस्त्री प्रशस्त मंदहास चूर्ण पूर्ण सत्य सागरे कदा करीष सीयम पिता कटाक्ष भाजन मृणाल बाल भल्लरी तरंग रंग दोलते लता कलाश लोल नील लोचनावलोकने लल्लुलन्विलन्वरोग्य मोग्य मोहनाशिते कदा करीष्य सीयम पिता कटाक्ष भाजन सुवर्ण मालिकांशिता त्रिरेक कंभु कंठके त्रिशूत्र मंजरी गुण त्रिरत्न दीप्ति दीपिके सलोल नील कुंतल प्रसून गुच्छ कुंतिके कदा करिष्य सिंहम कृपा कटाक्ष भाजन लंब बिंब लंबवान पुष्प मेघ लाजुने प्रशस्त रज किंकिनी कलाप मज मंजुले करिंद्र शुंड दंडिका वरोह सोप गोलके कदा करिष्य सीयम कृपा कटाक्ष भाजन अनेक मंत्र नाग मंजुनु पुरार वस्त्र समाज राज हंस वंश निकनाति गौरवे विलोलने बल्लरी विदम विचारु चंद्र में कदा करिष्य सीयम कृपा कटाक्ष भाजन अनंत कोटि विष्णु लोक नाम पद्म याचिते इमाद्रिजा पुलोमजा तिरिंच जावरा प्रदे अपार सिद्धि विद्धि दिक्क सत्पदांगुली नके कदा करिष्य सीयम कृपा कटाक्ष भाजन महेश्वरी प्रियेश्वरी स्वदेश्वरी सुरेश्वरी वेद भारतेश्वरी प्रमाण शासनेश्वरी रमेश्वरी शमेश्वरी प्रमोदकानेश्वरी रजेश्वरी व्रजादिके शिलादिके नमोस्तुते श्रीमानभूतान् सर्वमिति सम्भ्रमानुनन्दिनी करोतु सन्ततं जनं कृपाकटाक्ष भाजनम् भवेच्च दैव संचिता त्रिरूप कर्म नाशन भवेच्च दाभजेन्द्र सूनु मण्डल प्रवेशन कदा करिष्य सीयम कृपा कटाक्ष भाजन
and closing their eyes and not chanting or doing kirtan. What will be the effect? Those who are singing loudly, their all anarth will come collectively and they will see where to go, and those who are not singing, so all anarth will go in their mouths, through their ears. So I think that it will be better that we have to all perform loudly. And if we are not doing, then first let's go down, and after that they will do like this, and all others will say, oh, he is
Samadhi.
But Anarth will go there and they will make their Samadhi. So I think that it is better to use your tongue, your mind, your everything in all these songs. These are very powerful. But you know that I am cheating you all, that I am not using my tongue and doing it. So you are not cheating, but Anarth are cheating.
Namameshwaram Satchidananda Roopam.